So what we're actually going to do is we're going to take Gilberta? Poor thing. And drive it away and release it, because I don't think the injury she has sustained is actually going to kill her. Sound fair?
Yep.
I think that sounds fair.
Because I keep crying whenever we think of killing a sheep.
Well, that's because I threatened to drop a canister of paint on it.
Which would work, because it's heavy enough and that's small enough, but like, I start crying.
That's just cruel, yeah. We're going to release it and let nature take its course and hope for the best.
Okay.
What was that, Kyla?
I said I'm sorry to the rodent, but I'm not even sorry, because it's taking over our house. Like, get out. Find somewhere else to be.
Ay, ay, ay.
He does.
It's a Christmas miracle. The mouse is going to be set free.
Can't believe
I have it in a Ziploc. I would have stuck it in a box, but I seriously don't have any boxes.
Yeah. We don't have enough space.
Someone take the rodent so I can drive.
Okay. Wait.
Got it.
Really?
No.
Don't shake it around. Don't be mean to the rodent. Let's get rid of it.
The one who start crying is going to be mean to the rodent.
We are now in the car taking Gilbert to some place to set it free. I'm cold. It is only 27 degrees, and here we are taking the mouse to set her free. Yeah, I know. That's awful. All right, so we've driven a little ways away so that we can let the rodent go. Sorry, dear. I'm not sticking my fingers in it. Okay.
Away from the road. Oh no.
There she goes.
Oh.
I know it's cold out, but you can't be at our house. Go someplace else. Shoo, shoo.
You're supposed to be faster than us. Come on. Come on. Into the road. Not the road.
Okay, that's good. She'll figure it out from there. Worst case scenario, she goes in and she makes a home at the mailboxes. Bye, Gilbert.
Bye.